We'd better start by meeting the crew.
Chief mechanic Sergei Gerasimov. Doctor Irina Varganova. Надеемся, медицинская помощь никому из вас не понадобится.
We do hope that you won't need any medical assistance. Any medical help.
So let me go on with the department heads out of the hotel. We have on the left-hand side, we have Anna, our controller. We have Natasha, our housekeeper. We have Anna, our first receptionist. We have Sophia, our assistant restaurant manager. We have Julian, the restaurant manager. We have Danilo, our executive chef. And you all met Chris already, our program director. So now our captain would like to practice some Russian words with you.
Ladies and gentlemen, cheers! На здоровье!
На здоровье!
Very warm welcome when we got to the ship. The surprise was the size of our stateroom and this rather lovely towel display, which was because it was our anniversary coming up. Not only did we have windows out of the side, but also over the bow. Television in the room also gives you the latitude of the ship, so you can see exactly where you are. This is our sitting area in the cabin. This is the lobby and the access to the wardrobes. Bathroom. The walk-in shower, just like home. Now let's see the chefs. And some of the food as well. Sunny side up breakfast. Then I discovered easy over. Chicken taster. Portions were small, but you could always ask for more. And I don't think we ever once had to. Wendy's breakfast selection of choice. And mine. Left to right, hotel manager, restaurant manager, and assistant restaurant manager. The inevitable 4th of July celebration. Snack lunch before the theatre. Our 44th wedding anniversary. Shipboard breakfast muesli. Interesting artwork around the restaurant. Ship's corridors. One of several sitting areas. The ship's library, which also boasted a selection of games. There was also an onboard shop with many souvenirs. There were 4 internet access points. There was a great 24-hour tea, coffee, biscuit and pastry access point. There was always a self-service buffet area if you didn't want to order a meal from the waitresses and waiters. You could choose tables for 2, or you could join larger groups on bigger tables for dinner. This is a fortress on the entrance to Lake Ladoga, the largest lake in the whole of Europe. woodland, very much as you'd expect to find in Scotland. Silver birch, Scots pines, other deciduous trees. Plenty of dachas, holiday homes on the lakes and rivers. And also you can see here all the boathouses. Everyone fishes on the Russian rivers and lakes. Plenty of traffic on the waterways. This is an oil barge. And a timber barge coming the other way. And in the middle of nowhere, industrial complexes. This one is some sort of storage and loading facility, includes timber, we saw coal, other minerals.